I forgot to mention that you will need to be crew level 10. So if you're not crew level 10, you can't get a crew emblem on your car. But yeah, if you've enjoyed this video and it's helped you out, remember to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, so next one, guys. Goodbye. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am showing you how to put a crew emblem on your car. The first step you need to do is go to Los Santos Customs. And then when you've arrived at Los Santos Customs, if you want to repair your car, you have to repair your car. And then you need to go down to Respray. And then crew emblem. The reason why it's free for me and not for you guys is because I've already paid for it. So if it's already free, it's because you've already added a crew emblem and you've probably forgotten how to add one. So you add the crew emblem, and then boom, you've got a crew emblem on your car. And then you leave Los Santos Customs, and then boom, if you've enjoyed this video, remember to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one, guys. Goodbye. If you want any more tutorials, put them down below.